Good morning. Class, what is pi?
Flippin' physics.
Pi is a number.
3.14159265.
Pi
is an irrational number. I like pumpkin pie. 3, 2, 3, 8, 4, 6. I don't think I made my question clear. Class, what is the definition of pi?
Pi is the ratio of a circle's circumference to its diameter.
Yes, the number pi is the ratio of the circumference of a circle to the diameter of the circle, and it equals 3.14159, etc. And it is an irrational number, meaning that decimal will go on forever without repeating, and there is no simple fraction which equals pi. Now, we can wrap a string around the outside of this circular frisbee, and I have pre-cut the string such that the length of the string equals the circumference of the frisbee, which I measure to be 86.9 centimeters. Then we can lay a string across the middle of the frisbee, and I have pre-cut that string such that its length matches the diameter of the frisbee, which I measure to be 27.5 centimeters. When we divide the circumference, 86.9 centimeters by the diameter, 27.5 centimeters, we get the number 3.16, which is very close to the number pi.
Mr. P?
Yes, Bobby?
What about the units? Where did the centimeters go?
That is a good question. When we divide centimeters by centimeters, the centimeters cancel out and we get no units at all.
Radians. This is where radians come from. The circumference divided by the diameter equals pi radians.
Bo, you are correct. And because the linear units cancel out, radians have no units. They are dimensionless. Because radians have no units, they are a placeholder, and we will use this fact repeatedly in physics. Class, one revolution equals how many degrees?
360.
Which equals how many radians?
2 pi. Don't forget the pi. 360 degrees equals 2 pi radians.
Yeah, I don't know why. However, students often leave the pi out. Please don't do that. Also, class, the symbol R stands for?
Radius.
Then what class do we use as an abbreviation for radians?
R.
We cannot use R for radians because R is for radius. Therefore, we use the three letters R-A-D for radians.
But we use M for mass and M for meters.
And W for work and W for watts.
And we also use W for angular velocity.
Actually, no, that's an omega, not a W.
Okay, yes. In physics, there are many examples where the same letter is used to represent multiple variables and units. However, radius and radians often appear in the same equation. For example, arc length equals radius times angular displacement. If we substitute in known variables like 1.5 meters and 2 pi radians, and use R to represent radians, then we have two R's in the same equation representing two different things. If we write RAD for radians instead of R, this is actually much less confusing. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Please, do not succumb to the text messaging, tweeting, abbreviating self within you. I know many of you will find those extra two letters in RAD cumbersome and irksome. However, in physics, we value clarity over brevity. So please use R for radius and RAD for radians. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.